can't decide if I brought a too powerful squad or not powerful enough for this. I kind of tried to go in between.
This is Big Sky. We're just north of the crash site. Strike
did bring
one
a rookie too, though.
Loud and clear, Big Sky. We'll monitor those readings
from here. Hopefully
it's
just right.
Strike one is authorized to assault the alien craft.
Where's this corner? Is right there. It's not the UFO. Is it right over there? Yes. All right.
Affirmative.
Right? No. Okay. So we want the Rocketeer in cover. Let's put
moving
it in there.
Moving to designated coordinates. Rolling out.
Running.
Remember, Harrington needs kills.
Roger, Dodger. Moving to designated coordinates.
Let's do this.
That's really the only thing that matters on this mission. Well, besides not getting killed a bunch. Alright, some off to the right. So we heard them off to the right, so let's go that way.
I'm on the move.
And there's Meld that way. So that is the right way. Probably the perfect place to stop. We want the Rocketeer in the cover. Do I want him to steady or be closer?
Yes, Commander.
Let's go with steady, because I got the feeling they're going to come to me.
Double time. Position confirmed.
Didn't bring an infantry, right? Nope. Alright, then the gunner can go in the full cover.
On the move. Roger. I've got my eyes up. On Overwatch.
Moving to Overwatch.
Overwatch. Aye, aye.
Rolling.
Hopefully they control into me. Thin men. I don't think they're patrolling into me.
You hear that?
Oh, they are.
Here they come.
You have a dead one? Nope. What, someone went behind that log? Rocketeer likes that. Close.
On the goods.
All right, scouts, Harrington. Shoot, just. Well, we'll risk it. We'll see what happens. It's only got to hit that guy for one. Maybe hit a lot of guys for more than one. Alright, scout. Harrington. Harrington.
Position confirmed.
Almost don't want to do this. He's probably gonna hit him. All right, good. 85.
Damn it! Missed the target.
Ah, he missed.
Ah, damn it!
So we got range there, we'll have range from there. And I hope we can bring the gunner up and suppress the other one. I didn't think of that quick enough. Yep, yeah, alright, good.
Heading to that location.
Come on!
And anywhere he goes will be out of cover.
Already there. Moving to designated position.
Shouldn't activate anything else. Get closer to the meld. And if the gunner hits him, he's dead. Back. Oh. That was nice.
Whoa.
Oh, because he was stepping out there before. Penalty there, actually.
Moving to position.
For like 3, 4 will do.
Weapons empty, can't engage.
89. Nice.
Our style's classified.
Should be plenty of time.
Okay.
Headed there now.
Let's just get everyone up nice and close.
Good to go.
Without accidentally activating another pod.
Affirmative.
With my scouts out in the open. I'm working so hard to get kills on. This could be the map, too. That was 4.
Moving to Overwatch. Rock and roll.
Rock and roll.
On Overwatch.
Nope, nope, it's not the whole map.
Okay.
Now, whatever it is not in that direction.
Moving to designated coordinates.
I'm on the move.
Or that direction. Be near the UFO.
Yes, sir.
Moving out.
Let's put you there.
10-4.
Got it. Moving.
Rookie will pick up the meld. It's probably the outsider. Charge left, and you've got 1 charge left. Okay.
It's been secured.
13 mel, that's $40. Was that 50? That's $50. Let's just go like here.
Headed there now. I'm ready.
Moving. Will do.
Rolling out.
Come get some. Moving to designated position.
I want you to have. I want you to have your get your kills, but I also want you to be where you can shoot. If I reload way back there, you're not able to shoot.
Rolling out. Wilco.
Ooh, there we go. A couple of sectoids and a drone. Should be able to kill that guy. Come on, sniper. Excellent. Drone insectoid. That should be the map. Plus the outsider. Ooh, he's close. Hit for zero.
Aye, aye, Commander.
Let's go this way. Make sure we don't activate the outsider. Do you get cover my direction would be the next question. Alright, we can find out. That's fine. Alright, it's not as fine as I was thinking it was. Because that's probably seize the outsider.
Heading out.
You're hollow targeted, right? Oop. Just doesn't matter if you're shooting.
Out of rounds. Missed.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Oh, please don't go where the outsider can see you. Thank you. Suppress you.
Roger that.
Maybe look, you can get a kill since the scout's gonna have to reload.
Let's rock. Suppressing fire on.
I haven't heard any melds, so I'm going to assume that there's not. Outside, he should be able to shoot in there wherever needed. Alright, look, he's got his kill.
I'm ready.
There, so if we go here,
target confirmed.
Take that shot next turn. Unfortunate spot for that.
On the move.
Nope. Afraid of. All right, good. should have reloaded you.
Roger that.
All right. Slightly annoying. So we really need you to get this kill. Let's get everyone reloaded.
Ready to rock.
Rock and roll.
Roger that. Scanning. Moving out. I'm on.
Solid copy. Got it.
Moving.
All right, so you got a flashbang. So that's perfect. Where's my other flashbang? The assault's got the other one.
That's affirmative.
We'll go.
Move to Overwatch.
I really want Scout to get this kill.
What was that sound?
No, go this side.
Heading to that
Idiot.
Location. Got it covered.
On Overwatch.
I see you, Commander.
Getting it done.
Most of those moves don't even matter. Just the steady weapons.
I'm on it, Commander.
On the move.
Okay, let's steady you. Oh well. You actually can't run and gun that far.
I'm on the move.
Let's get him up there too. So he'll probably actually take the first shots.
Headed there now.
Come on. There we go.
On my way. Enemies in sight.
Alright. Let's go right there and see what happens. Cover's gone. So we need to do about 6 more damage to it? You look like a good place to start. You're a very good place to start. Harrington.
Aye, aye, Commander.
We nailed it, Commander.
Alright, we'll see if we got him the promotion. He might need one more kill.
Excellent work, Commander. I'm impressed.
Excellent.
You were able to recover so much of the meld substance without any casualties.
Alright, so we have an officer now. Low profile ranger or Deadeye? In the zone works against flyers. Hit and run doesn't. Alright, none of these were rookies, so. It's the first promotion gets you heat? How did I have Oh, that's how I had Shredder. Without heat. Close combat specialist, another assault. You're the rookie. Alright, so now we can sell some stuff and get an officer.
Commander, we've picked up multiple requests
heavy
for assistance.
Abduction.
Abductions in progress are marked on the holocron.
Corridor with numerous vehicles. Okie dokie. Numerous vehicles. So we want some squad sites. Worth putting my officer on this mission. That's the next question. Could bring Steven Martin on this mission, though. And he'll be an officer when he gets not fatigued. I feel like I had another one of these. Another scout, that is. So I could bring a second sniper. Good infantry is probably good on this, so we'll just take all of our really good people, and then 4 not as good people. It's probably a good one to take a medic, for a person to be a medic. It's a heavy though, so I don't want to bring a rookie particularly. We'll be back in 3 days, so I think we'll wait. We'll go ahead and bring you in so you can become an officer. We'll just bring an extra scout. Or extra sniper. Do that. We'll bring 2 snipers and hope it's not a terrible roadway. Rocketeer with four rockets now. Should give no aim bonus, right? No. It's a crit chance bonus. So we're trading mobility for range and crit chance. We'll stick with the snipe marksman. Mobility's better. It'd be nice to get some more disabling shotters. Engineer should be able to blow up vehicles okay with Sapper. Don't need explodies when we've got an engineer with explodies and a rocketeer with explodies. Rocketeer will hopefully clear the way through cars, probably, which you can't really do. Okay, we're gonna go with that. Probably too strong. There's a heavy abduction though, so maybe not.
Touching down.
We are off.
Listen up.